Hello friends, welcome to this video on linear equations in two variables. In the previous video, we learned to represent the linear equation in two variables on a graph paper. In this video, we will solve some more questions related to this. Let's look at the first question. Out of the following coordinate points, which is the solution for this graph? Friends, here only line AB is given, but its equation is not given. In which, let's substitute this coordinate point and check whether it is a solution or not. So what should we do now? You can think of an answer by pausing this video. As we already know that a line is formed by infinite points, and all those points are solutions of that equation. Here, we only have to see whether the given points are on this line or not. Let's see. Here, 2 points, 3, -2 and 6, 1 are on this line. That means both these points are solutions of this equation. Let's move to the next question. Which of these equations form a line passing through the center of XY axis? What will you do here? Will you make a graph of these equations and see if these lines pass through the center or not? This is not an incorrect way, but we have an easy solution to that. As we discussed in our previous video, the line that passes through the center of the XY axis will be AX plus BY is equal to 0. And if we compare it with the general form, C is 0 here. You can pause the video and compare the given options with the equation and see which option is the correct answer to this question. Friends, among the given options, only in the fourth option, C is 0, or there is no C. Therefore, we can say that the line formed by the equation 5x-2y equal to 0 passes through the center of the xy axis. Friends, that's all in this video. In this session, we have discussed some facts related to the graph of a linear equation in two variables. See you in the next video. Thank you.